where do you say to yourself, it's just not going well and we're not going to get it?
Yeah. Everybody wants to keep solving. When you start something, you hate to stop, right? And it kill as much as you create, right?
So
you have to be ruthless with yourself. And we have these kind of what we call pivot or preserve sessions. Yeah. Is this going well? Yeah. Then we keep it. Is it not going well? Or we run up against a wall? Then we need to pivot.